Margaret Higgins was a single woman who had a daughter, and she lived with her brother, who was a grazier in Western New South Wales. She was charged with willful murder, so her daughter, who was 16 at the time, had an illegitimate child, and Margaret helped to not only conceal the pregnancy but conceal the birth. The baby was born alive, they could ascertain that, and then at some point the baby ended up in the water hole just a few metres from the house. She was charged with willful murder, but in her defence she claimed that the baby had slipped out from her arms when she went to fetch some water from the waterhole. She was sentenced to death. That sentence was commuted by the Executive Council to a life sentence with hard labour. She spent approximately 2.5 years in jail, which time she went through numerous mental health checks from doctors because they were concerned about her well-being. And then she was eventually released into the care of her brother, who she lived with for the rest of her life. Right from the time of the inquest, there were doubts about her mental capacity and her ability to understand what she had done. And I think they realised that jail was maybe not the place for her, so she was released into the care of her brother. When you look at Margaret's picture, she looks just so hard and bedraggled. And I just think she had an illegitimate child, and then to watch her daughter go through that, and then her daughter died from a postpartum infection after the baby was born. So it's like sort of misery upon misery, and then she's had to spend 2.5 years in jail. So she just looks so thoroughly downtrodden.